Learn how to store unstructured data in Cosmos DB with Azure Functions in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Functions work well with Cosmos DB because they have bindings that can directly output to Cosmos DB without you having to write the plumbing code. Let's try that. First, we will create a Cosmos DB from here. All right, I'll pick a resource group. And next, type in an account name, like this. Okay. This all looks good. I'll change this to serverless. Now it scales automatically and I only pay for it when I use it. And that's it. Let's create it. And I'll skip to when it is done. Now that I have a Cosmos DB account, I can create a new function app from here. Okay. Again, select a resource group. And now give the function app a name, like this. All right. I want to code it in .NET. And I'll leave the rest as it is. Okay, next. Let me check. Yep, this will run in consumption mode, which scales automatically and I only pay for when I use it. All right, create it. And I'll skip to when it is done. Here we go. This is the function app. As you might know, a function app contains one or more functions. So let's create a function. I'll leave this to develop in the portal. Okay. And choose HTTP trigger. Here we go. I'll leave the name and the authorization as they are, and add the function. All right, here it is. Now for the binding to Cosmos DB. Here in the integration overview, I can add an output binding. First, let's change this into Cosmos DB. Okay. I can leave the database and collection names as they are. And with this set to true, the function will create those for me. Okay, now to create a new connection to this Cosmos DB. That's it. Add it. Okay, and now for the code. Let's see. This is the standard code from the HTTP trigger template. Let's change it into this. This uses the output document that we write to. This is the Cosmos DB representation, and it gets these parameters as input. It then uses those in the document and it will be created in Cosmos DB automatically. Cool, let's test that out. In here, I first need to add those parameters. These form the input for the document that the function creates in Cosmos DB. Okay, that's it. Let's run this test. And here it goes. An HTTP 200, which is good. Let's go to the Cosmos DB to see what happened. Here we are, and we are in the Data Explorer. And the function created the database and also the collection. And here are the items. Let's see. Yep, this is the one that we just created with the function. Cool. When you run Azure Functions in consumption mode and use them with Azure Cosmos DB in serverless mode, you have a scalable and affordable solution that works with unstructured data. Go and check it out.